Turning now to Hollywood, a stunning allegation from actress Rose McGowan. She says a world-famous director engaged in sexual misconduct with her when she was just 15 years old. Now, McGowan's alluded to the alleged incident in the past, but now she's naming names.
Rose McGowan is accusing an Oscar-winning director of sexual misconduct committed when she was just 15 years old. McGowan is identifying her alleged assailant as Alexander Payne, the director of such acclaimed movies as Election with Reese Witherspoon.
Looks like you could use a cupcake.
And The Descendants, starring George Clooney. McGowan says Payne groomed her in her youth. I just want an acknowledgement and an apology I do not want to destroy. In an interview in 2018 with journalist Ronan Farrow, the firebrand actress alluded to a sexual misconduct that she says took place when she was 15, but never named Alexander Payne.
There was a statutory rape by a prominent man in Hollywood.
Yes, I didn't process that actually until, I'll get to him.
Is that a story you're ready to tell?
Right now? Let me tell you, this man picked me up when I was 15 years old. He took me home after he met me, and he showed me a soft porn movie he'd made for Showtime, under a different name, of course. And then he had sex with me. And then he left me next to Cafe Tropical in Silverlake, standing on a street corner.
McGowan was one of the first women to publicly accuse disgraced producer Harvey Weinstein, now serving 23 years in a New York State prison for sexual assault.
Our calls to Alexander Payne for comment were not returned.